welcome back to Papa Louie when pizzas is at tax. So this is the second floor, so we're going to continue. But before I do, I do remember something. I had looked at something just for fun. So apparently, those purple onions are actually called red onions. Let me see. I'm looking up the article or something. Yeah, red onions. Also, purple or blue in some mainland European countries, which I didn't know about. I was very mistaken about that before in the first episode. I know about the white onions, like, that you find in the grocery store, but yeah, I guess I just wanted to mention that. Also, there's a lot of different orange tomatoes. I had no idea. Yeah, I'm kind of surprised. There's a lot of things I don't know, and it's okay, I like learning new things, so, yeah, I thought that was kind of fun. Hopefully I wasn't rambling too much there. Alright, let's begin. So, anyways, let's, first level. Oh, second floor, first level. Oh, boy. Onion tribe. And I did forget to get more pepper bombs again. Oh, that's okay. We don't need them yet, but we should definitely remember to get some soon. Because these levels from now on are going to be quite challenging. There's one of them. Pizza monsters. Alright. Sticker time. Oh! That was a nice dodge. Wow. Upper bomb on that one. It was very good at dodging, for sure. That pizza must have been training in the ninja arts or something, I don't know. Okay, those onions are going to be quite dangerous. Those are just the, that was just hop. The ones that hop are not the most dangerous. Ooh, those ones right there. I don't know why I did that. Yeah, those you're gonna have to use pepper bombs against, or just jump over them if you wanna conserve the pepper bombs. So, yeah, if you're trying to save money, I guess you can do that. Alright, there we go. So, step up here. Anything here? No? Okay. Yeah, I'm looking around for secrets and stuff. I think the grass are noodles. They're like, what kind of noodles are those called? I'll have to look that up next time. Yeah. Like, twisty noodles. I'm getting hungry just thinking about it. I find macaroni, I know what that is, but yeah, the twisty ones look really good, too. Right. Oh, it looks like something else here. Climbing ropes. Yeah, you kind of, the same thing as a ladder, so it's not too hard to figure out, but yeah, you press up and down to climb the rope. You do slide down a bit, too, it seems. The difference with the ladders and the ropes is you can see the pizza, you cannot, take the pizza up with you. So, it is unfortunate. Ooh, okay. I'm gonna have to deal with these on the ground eventually. Alright, I will say, the way I'm playing this game sometimes does seem very careless. 2 out of 3. Oh, right, we have to go up somewhere. Just a moment. Oh, sorry about that, I am forgetful sometimes. Alright, this might take a minute. I don't know if I would say that's worth it, but let's just get the pizza. There we go. Okay, where did I drop them? It must be somewhere else. I think, yeah, I remember now. There we go. Okay. And that should be all of them. Alright. Game before I forget, pepper bombs. We need those. Okay. It take a lot longer than normal. That's okay. next level. Okay. Let's do this. Alright, Jungle Ruins. Jungle Music. Oh, there's a pizza monster. Okay. I'm gonna have to just, we'll use a pepper bomb for that. I was a bit impatient there. I think there's a secret down here. Yeah, there is. Oh, there are enemies that jump out from the bushes too, eventually. Yeah. Let's go back up. It wasn't really too much there. I wouldn't call that a trap, I'd just call that, but not a trap, but like a secret area, I think. Okay. Oh. And there will also be ones with spears that don't just stand there, but also run at you eventually. I think we should go up somewhere. Ooh. Maybe this level or the next one. I know there will be some eventually. Oh, okay. This is a bit tricky. I'm not quite sure. We're gonna get cheese pretty easily. Oh, wow. That one was nice. Oh, my goodness. Normally when I go up there, I just go jump up and down and get cheese, and I like jump a whole lot. It's a nightmare. Alright. The other one took some damage there. Alright, let's watch our health. You need to be careful. Okay. So we have to get a whole lot of pizzas. It's like a whole maze here. Yeah. I like these puzzle games. Ooh. All right. Yeah. Might we need to accelerate first? Okay. And where is this? I think we need to go back here. Actually, I mean, could do that, but let's not get sidetracked too much. Could just be the way back, actually. Okay. I do see a lot of stuff up there. I think I'd rather do it this way. Alright, let's leave these here. There's something about this area. Let's see. Oh, okay, it's this way. Alright. Yeah, I think it's just a dead end. Okay. Circle there. Was that a waste of time? I hope not. It was an adventure. It was fun. So no, it was not a waste of time. Alright, let's continue. Oh, another one. Alright, almost there. Let's find the other pizza. Oh, that one runs. That one runs real fast. Ooh. Alright. Did I make a mistake or is it like... Oh! Wow, I really thought I messed up there. Well, I wasn't entirely sure, but... Yeah, I do kind of remember there would be a pizza in this area. Yeah, a bit hard to find unless, well, you walk all the way to the right, I guess. Okay. There we go. Nice. Okay. Pepper bombs yet? Oh my goodness. I'm leaving the salesman with the pepper bombs all alone. I should go visit him. Alright. Buy some pepper bombs. Let's see. I have a lot of savings. 50, 60. You know what? We don't need too many, but I mean, it'd be nice to have a little extra. These do actually cost a lot. Thanks so much. Come back anytime. Alright, thank you. Okay. Go all the way back again. Alright, here we go. Okay, let's do this. And, we definitely need pepper bombs now. This is gonna be... I'd say around here is when I definitely need them, actually. Yeah. So I definitely remember. I don't know why I did that. Okay. Oh yeah. Getting a bit challenging. Would have poked me if I had walked right over. Ooh. There we go. Alright. Under 3 minutes, okay. I mean, it's not like this is a speedrun or anything. Alright, we got the key. Okay. Alright, so this next is third floor, which should be fun. So yeah, that's what we'll do next time. Okay.